Astronauts need resources such as oxygen and food to survive in space, but long-term exploration missions require more life support supplies than a spacecraft can economically carry, so a self-sustaining system is vital to solve this problem. Photobioreactor is an experiment conducted on board the International Space Station. Its objective is to demonstrate a hybrid life support system for the first time by combining biological and physical chemical processes. Corella vulgaris is a microalgae that may provide a solution by generating oxygen from the carbon dioxide in a spacecraft cabin and producing edible biomass for astronauts. Used for hundreds of years as a human food source, microalgae are typically found in lakes or ponds and are more efficiently cultivated in closed systems, such as photobioreactors, which can avoid contaminants. The potential benefits of using microalgae beyond Earth have been known for decades. The European Space Agency began cultivating them in space in 1987. By combining these biological processes with an air recycling plant known as the Life Support Rack or Advanced Closed Loop System, ACLS, scientists can test a hybrid approach to surviving in space by reducing the amount of supplies required. The physical chemical processes of the ACLS will convert some of the carbon dioxide into oxygen while allowing the microalgae to use part of the excess carbon dioxide for photosynthesis. The ISS is the only place that provides all the relevant environmental conditions to conduct the experiment effectively, such as microgravity, cabin air, and radiation. But photobioreactor will also provide valuable data for use on Earth. It will gain insights into air treatment in sealed environments, such as submarines, carbon dioxide reduction using microalgae, and food production in poor, sunny regions. Our ability to explore other planets and live independently in space will depend on securing the necessary resources in a self-sustaining way. The photobioreactor experiment is a vital step toward achieving this goal while helping to support human lives here on Earth.